Hello, welcome back to Magellan Midwifery. My name is Therese, currently a student doula. Today's subject, I wanted to talk to those who are looking into becoming a student a midwife or doula, that you looked into the programs real well. You will want to check out their Facebook pages or other social media pages, look into the website down, like, you know, look through every single page that they have there. Because more recently, there are doula programs and midwifery programs that are becoming pro-choice instead of pro-life. And I don't support that at all. And I feel like, why would you even want to go to a place that supports the killing of babies? You know, since you want to become a doula and midwife, which helps bring life into the world, excuse me, and that, you know, helps in the process of life and not in death. So do not go to any of those programs. I go to a woman who serves doula program. And then I'm going to be starting up my midwifery program soon, and I'll let you know what program that is. But yes, make sure that they are pro-life and are not pro-choice. And also look into the programs that they do not teach anything with LGBT nonsense that's going on. Because there are some that are becoming pro-LGBT and helping that situation have kids. So I do not recommend that at all, because we as Christians and Catholics believe in a man and a woman, and not vice versa, and what the media and what the world wants to teach you. So make sure that you look into the programs that are pro-life, and do not do anything about the LGBT stuff, and just like the normalcy that we have had in the past. So I just wanted to give that little info there. And along with mothers who are trying to find a midwife or a doula, make sure they are pro-life and not pro-choice. Again, for the same reasons, because why would you want somebody that supports the killing of babies help bring life into, bring your baby into the world? I would not recommend that. So yes, look, make sure that they are normal and insane people that are going to be bringing your baby into the life, or that are going to be teaching you about that. So I just wanted to give that little info there for you. So yes, that's it for now in this video, and I'll be working on some more content coming for you this way. I hope this helps for anybody out there who is looking to become a doula or a midwife. Thank you, and God bless.